shoot.
Rob.
Ready?
Yeah.
Welcome to the Life Motion Pictures. It's your girl Shakira in the studios. And guess who I have in the studios with me today? The one and only's. I'll call them the onlys because it's two of them. I have Radio and Wizzo.
Yo.
What's up, Radio and Wizzo?
We cool. Oh my God, I'm loving this place. Oh, Radio, what
fun?
About you?
That's Radio right there. He's feeling it. He's feeling everything.
Yeah, man.
So how do you come up with Radio and Wizzo? How does it come up together?
We are the perfect team.
Good.
We are a whole media house.
I can see that.
Yeah, I'm a radio man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And he's a weasel.
We are the business.
Yeah. So everybody loves your music.
Mm-hmm.
You have really good messages in your music.
Thank you.
You're doing a great job. Everybody loves you. How do you come up with all the lyrics that you have in your music?
We basically sing about life. And you don't have to come up with anything because life, you live it.
You just sing what you go through all the time.
Is it like your experiences in life?
Yeah. You just come up, we like don't write songs in studio,
mm-hmm.
but we just come up with, I can sing about what happened to us today. We were in this place. What
is America.
It called?
The trees.
So we can just sing about that. That's how we come up with
it. So like you are the master of your life, you know.
Yeah,
you live your life every day. I don't have to think a lot to tell about a story about my life because I'm living it.
That's true.
If you just ask me a question about my life, I give you details.
Just come with it. It's so simple.
That's our music.
And you know, everybody is looking onto you. You have so many people who are calling you their idols.
Oh.
So what do you want to tell the upcoming artists?
Upcoming artists, never give up. Let nobody tell you you cannot make it.
True.
Because nobody knows.
And one thing you never forget,
mm-hmm.
you have to have a clean heart.
Yeah.
Without a clean heart, you won't make it.
You need to have a clean heart. Because God blesses those who bless others, you know? He gives you a gift that he knows you're going to share with a friend or friends. Yo? So you save him the time of answering every other prayers. You can help him out, you know?
You pray?
Yeah, I pray every day, every time. Even now I'm praying already.
Okay, if you're not in the studio recording, if you're not writing music, what do you do?
I'm sleeping, drinking.
What I do, I like video games so much. So I always lock up myself in the room and play video games and maybe kiss my girlfriend too.
Cool.
So, are you single, married, searching, what?
What do you think?
I think you look.
I look single, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
Radio.
I think
start,
I am.
Don't start. What I can say is, I'm seeing someone, but it's not yet confirmed. I'm waiting for her to confirm it.
I am seeing somebody. I'm happy with.
Are you confirmed?
My somebody. Oh, she loves me.
Oh,
I love her too. But I love you guys too, man.
I see a lot of. What is
bling
is it
bling?
Wristband? What does that mean?
African bling bling master.
What does it symbolize?
Africa.
Africa.
Yeah, this is where I come from. My friends are here. Places I've been, right there.
So if I want to describe Brady, I have to begin with that.
You start with this.
With that.
Yeah, start with that, man. It's my African swag, man.
Good swag.
I got
you. You know, you inspire a lot of people. You inspire me as well.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
So, what are your biggest inspirations in life?
I want to talk about myself. My biggest inspiration about life is life itself. One, I've tried my level best to understand life,
mm-hmm.
and I've somehow failed. So my biggest inspiration in life is life itself. It confuses me sometimes, but I'll get it.
Me, I won't stop saying this.
Yeah.
It's Michael Jackson.
Is you?
King of pop.
Yeah. We went to LA like a few weeks ago,
mm-hmm.
and we had to go to see Michael Jackson's star, like the Walk of Fame.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
That's
so many people can't even get there, and they've been in America for a long time.
Sorry for them. They'll get there.
They will.
It's right here.
Just
it's in California, Hollywood. Just get there.
Ciao. Who are your idols? Who are those people you look at and be like, I want to be like that person?
These two guys, Ready and Wizard. Do you know
those guys? You know
those guys? Those are the guys in the studio today, right?
I look up to them, man. They made it, man. I don't know how they did it, but they really did, man.
Where does Ready and Wizard see themselves 5 years from now?
We are already 5 years.
You know, they used to ask us, why are you seeing yourself like in 5 years, like 5 years back?
Okay. Yeah.
So I don't want to hear that type of question. I'm living the future right now.
We're in the future, so
I don't know.
Well, you can be like your father.
Or maybe I see myself in Beverly Hills by next time.
Oh, good.
I was there.
No,
I was there. I was in Beverly Hills. I was in Hollywood. I was everywhere. Is there any other place they call America? I thought this was it.
Hawaii.
See? I've been there. I've been everywhere. I'm living my life. So 5 years from now, I think I will be just what I am right now. I'll be have my my billions piling in my account. You know, stuff like that. Yeah. But I'm already there.
I'm very sorry I talk a lot.
Mm.
It's okay.
This man... He's a dad two nights.
Oh, really?
Okay.
Yeah. He just got a baby boy.
Congratulations, Radio.
Oh, thank you.
So we can't wait to get back home. We're going to celebrate. Yet? Yeah.
That's private. But I don't want to tell you.
Okay, so you guys are doing music.
Yeah.
You're really talented. Thanks. I want to ask you, are you looking into movies anytime soon?
We want to
anything
do
else?
Movies, but our industry in Kampala is not yet that good.
It's still growing.
Maybe you can help them develop it.
We want to help, but you know, we don't understand that business yet. Yeah, we understand this business better, so we're trying to do what we are good at. When time comes, maybe we'll venture into the
industry. There is still poor, but we shall get there.
Hope they'll make it like we did.
What are your biggest challenges in life you faced?
Life itself, I told you already.
Challenges? Yeah.
No, there's no challenge
there's
in
no
life.
Challenge?
Because we already challenged life.
Then you're really blessed.
We challenged it all.
It's about life.
So there's no challenge anymore.
If I meet you today and you do something bad to me, the next day I try to avoid that thing, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I make myself a better man, you know?
Good.
You make yourself a better lady when you meet a bad guy today.
Like
next
me.
Time, you don't want to meet a bad guy. So it's about life. Life is the biggest challenge. So if you conquer
life,
then you've made it, man.
Yeah. Before we close, you have a lot of friends. You have a huge number of friends.
Yeah.
What do you want to say to them before we leave?
Should you start all you?
Any shout-outs to your family?
Shout-outs. Thank you for the love. Thank you so much. Without you guys... We wouldn't be here.
We would be still dreaming.
I wouldn't have all the bling that you see on me.
Mm-hmm.
So thank you very much for the support. We won't disappoint you at any moment.
Yeah.
We have lots of music to last us for the next 10 years.
Yeah, man.
So you watch this space.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
To the fans out there, you made me big, man. I was nobody without you guys. I used to sing in my bathroom and sing.
By the way.
Yeah.
Let me you stop there. Let me pause. He the house we used to live at home.
Mm-hmm.
He used to sing like all the time, and the neighbors were complaining like, "Oh, this guy is singing all the time. What's wrong with him, man?" Now they're one of our fans.
Now I got so many of you guys looking up to me, man. Thank you, you guys. I graduated now. I no longer sing in the bathroom. I go on stage and everybody's like, we link up tonight, Oliata tonight, or the day after, and so many shows that are coming up. I thank you guys. You are the biggest. I am your number one fan, man.
Oh,
thank you so much. We love you so much.
You
want to
give a cappella before you leave?
For what? We have so many songs. Which one do you want?
For me, I would like to listen to Nina Mass because that's a good one.
Okay. Olutambiru chusenzi ngulula Nange binsomera Aboluganda baukana Besanga betomera Zinatandiko kwekozesa Banonyangensoera na ye abantu
bafusi meke kale
big up on the self big up on the time so
that
much
has been Radio and Wizard in the Life Motion Pictures live in the studios with your girl Shakira. Thank you for watching.
But thank you for hosting us.
Thank you guys for coming. It's a pleasure to have you here. Hope to see you
time to have fun. Bye.
Stand for party.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.